It is happening. Today is the first day that I get to work on the mural at Ames.